Dean Rasher-Smith has a very good start. Look out for Mbeumo coming late in the race. All that power coming in the last 50 metres or so. Richardson's had a good start, but Asher-Smith has got her in her sights. Richardson on the pressure from Dean Rasher-Smith. And Mbeumo coming through the middle with Jackson as well. Now then, Mbeumo coming late. We know she does. Mbeumo coming through the middle to take it once again. 21.84, the winning time, just outside the meeting record. Just as she did in Tokyo a few weeks ago. Struggling, it seems, coming off the bend, but backs herself with all that power over 400 metres. And so, once again, it proved. Mbeumo, second in Tokyo in the Olympic Games, coming through in a world-class field here, ahead of Jackson, the bronze medalist over 100 metres, and Asher-Smith, remember, the world champion over 200 metres, once again, as she did in Paris, settling for third place.